The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the All-Star World Championship.
Who can stop the Path of Cage?
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael. And he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just going to squander an opportunity like this. I expect to see him push the champ to the limit here tonight.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
And for some reason, Byron, it seems as though a lot of people are ready to write the champ off here tonight.
I'm not one of those people, Michael. In fact, I say the champ has an excellent chance of walking out here tonight with his reign intact.
Introducing the challenger, from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 268 pounds, the Machine, Brian Case! And introducing the champion, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 224 pounds, he is the John Oxley!
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Bang, nice contact there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
What on earth is coming next? Face first. Cover for the championship. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Going to take more than that.
Uh-oh. And here we go now. Elbow drop. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's taking charge here.
Oh, huge big boot.
Elusive movement.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Cover! Plenty of fight left.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Great evasion. Boom, what impact.
How impressive was that reversal?
Kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Brought in the hard way. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Boom! Oh, a knee right to the face.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
X-Plex, man. That's gotta be it.
Way too early.
Oh, what a counter. All the way from the top rope. Cover by the champ.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
That is a great reversal.
Russian leg sweep. The champ not looking great for the championship.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Back in the ring now.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Power slam.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Wow, what a sequence. Not looking good, guys. Oh, Enziguri. Straight punch. Big boot.
Longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Gets out of dodge there.
Pile driver! The challenger is in some big trouble.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Amazing.
What a counter.
Oh, clothesline.
Driver.
champion, new champion,
new champ, no!
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Looking for the finish. Finds a way to reverse.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Two. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, he knew that was coming. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Six.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Seven.
Look out. Elbow drop.
The challenger being outclassed here.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing
two.
Rapidly.
Lightning fast reflex.
Double underhook.
Future shock.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Back now inside the ring. And he's able to get out. Wow.
Too quick to catch him there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
The suplex.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
What power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. What's it going to take to keep him down?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
The shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Just barely, but it counts.
Medrick
had it scouted.
Stunner! Stunner!
The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Taking the attack above the shoulders yet again.
Man, that'll make your head hurt.
Hooks in. Up and down, brain buster. Now that is why they're the champ.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table.
Gentlemen,
it's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.